the right to refuse service and knock out any criminals. Says so right on the sign. Crime would decline post Fisk. Might have been too optimistic. Sit tight, guys. A nice, comfy paddy wagon will be here soon.
Subway's that way.
Spider-Man, over here!
I get strung up too.
Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stomp that out.
Kind of career person to buy a boat and retire eventually. Not spend old age looking over his shoulder.
All right. I'll take the price down enough.
Sleep it off.
This makes the papers. Fisk will kill us! Get the spider!
Gotta be honest, not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially back alley Big Pharma.
Get back!
Take me off!
Get into the ground,
Master!
time for you.
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however that works. A text to Yuri and the cops are on their way. Looks military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city. Call from Aunt May.
Peter, I spoke to Miles's mother, and she loved the idea of him working here. Oh, the poor woman's grieving herself while trying to be strong for her son. She needs some time to just grieve, and he needs to see that life's still worth living. That was a very thoughtful suggestion, Peter.
You literally didn't see that coming.
The kind that would make Ben proud.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume. Sure you do, tough stuff. Sable struggling to hold their own against the demons. Bad. Sorry, spider emergency. Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change. Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one. Everyone's in costume. My people. Dr. Delaney is here somewhere. I have to find him before Lee does.
Hey, look at us! Spider Bros! Check out my moves!
Halloween until I walked in here.
Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Ah, Spider-Man, my nemesis. You won't catch me this time.
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smart ass. Looks okay, I guess.
Guy throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there.
This is awesome.
Can't use my webs. How could I get up there? I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is. The lizard in the lab coat.
One of your nemesises? We gotta fight.
Maybe later.
Oh, what's the matter, Spider-Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you? Come on.
Hey, fight! Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
What the hell?
Take
Take it easy. Just tell me what you want.
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back, now!
Let him go! Keep your head down! Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween. How about some mood lighting? And where'd they take Delaney?
You recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Show's over, Lee. Apparently the show's not over.
His name,
Dr. Morgan Michaels.
Thank you.
Thank you.
that's all of them. Gotta find Lee. Stop them from hurting each other. Not that guy again. What did Lee do to these people? Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that. Spider-Man, who is this Dr. Michaels?
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
Yes and no. Sable says they have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city, but they won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay. I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works.
Hey, did you find Dr. Delaney at the party?
Yeah, but so did Lee.
Oh no, what happened?
Lee corrupted him and made him kill himself.
That's horrible. We have to stop this guy.
We will. Before Delaney died, he gave Lee a name. Morgan Michaels.
Morgan Michaels. Who is he?
Not sure, but I bet he works on the Devil's Breath project. Have you learned anything from that Devil's Breath file?
Yeah, get this. A few years ago, Osborn came to Fisk and asked him to build a lab, but to keep it hidden from regulators.
Secret lab? For Devil's Breath?
If it's as dangerous as we think it is, I can see why.
Where's the lab?
It's not in the file. Osborn made Fisk destroy all records of it. All I have are invoices from Osborn's personal account to Fisk Construction. Knowing Fisk, he kept the invoices around for blackmail material on the mayor.
Everything leads back to Norman Osborn. Guess it's time to pay him a visit.
I doubt he's gonna tell you anything.
Wasn't planning to ask. Sorry about that.
Hey, big fan.
Lee's using these guys as sleeper agents.
Never.
me! He protects me!
I'll call this guy an ambulance. Hope they can help him.
Let's talk about Halloween, folks. It may be good fun for the kids to dress up as a cowboy or astronaut or ballerina and trick-or-treat, but this trend of grown adults glorifying the likes of Spider-Man by dressing up as them is, especially in the times we live in, disturbing. What say you, Gino from the Bronx?
Yeah, well, I get your point, but my girlfriend got this sexy Spider-Girl costume, and it really spices things up, know what I'm saying?
Huh. I most certainly do not. J. Jonah Jameson is not one to be judgmental, but you, sir, are an extremely disturbed man! Goodbye!
Attention agents, this is Control. Need an update on the situation in Madison.
Demons are firing on our APC.
You aren't my biggest fans. I can't let the demons kill him. Hey, I'm not with those guys, but I'm still gonna kick your butts. Demons are getting bold.
Control, we're en route with additional.
Enemy of my enemy is probably okay. Rooftop to for barbecues, not firefights. Sable ought to put me on the payroll.
4, reported assault in progress. Available officers report to the theater district.
Try hitting me. Spoiler, I hit back.
Not how I thought today was gonna go. I'm not gonna go out like that.
Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown.
Thank you!
There he is! The Mad Bomber! Well, if anyone's taking the
building, Spider-Man! Nailed it!
Officers be advised, a mugging was just reported. Available officers report to the theater district.
Sorry, I'm usually web swinging.
I'll play.
Muggers, gotta jump in.
Yeah, and they got way bigger problems than protecting your ass.
Who wants a picture? Like the holdup guys are phoning it in lately.
Backup for a chase in progress. Please respond. Reported location is near Midtown North. Over.
Okay, that's how I can get into Norman's office. Can't get in there without shutting down some security systems. But if they see me, they'll put the whole place on lockdown. should be able to hack into the security network modules from the outside. There are the network cables. Just need to follow them to the security module. There we go, a security module. Looks like there's four of these around the building. That should make things easier.
What the hell? Security teams, call in.
Sable Team Alpha standing by. Looks like an electrical problem.
Copy that. Keep an eye on the exterior while we try to track down the issue.
Just when I thought it would be easy.
Sable teams. Looks like we have some sort of software problem. We're calling in a specialist.
Copy that. Continuing exterior sweep.
There's the second module.
Control of one of our subsystems. Initiating Delta Protocol.
Man, everybody's got drones these days.
Sable teams, I need a status report.
Exterior sweep negative. We are all clear. Still look like a software issue?
We don't know. We're evaluating. Please maintain current alert level.
Okay, just two more modules.
Attention all Sable teams. There's a small possibility we have a trespasser on site. We're analyzing data now. Stay vigilant.
Copy that, Control.
There it is.
Subsystem is going offline.
I need a team to scan the 85th floor exterior. Copy, Control. Bird inbound.
Gotta move. Hi, MJ. A little busy right now.
I'll be quick. Listen, I got a lead on Charles Standish's location. I think if I can get to him, I can make him talk.
Target spotted. It's Spider-Man!
Gotta move. Hi, MJ. A little busy right now.
I'll be quick. Listen, I got a lead on Charles Standish's location. I think if I can get to him, I can make him talk. He knew about Dr. Delaney. He probably knows about Morgan Michaels as well.
Okay, just don't do anything crazy. Speaking of crazy, gotta find that last module. there's the last one. Nice. Now I can get into Norman's office and hopefully find out more about Morgan Michaels and Devil's Breath.
Exterior sweep negative. Should we go on lockdown? Not yet. Mr. Osborne is in the middle of an important call, but keep tracking. There must be someone out there.
Nope. Nobody here but us spiders.
Switching to a secure line. I'm way ahead of you, Wilson. I had my people go through all your files. If you try to expose our business arrangement, it'll be your word against mine, and I'm not the one behind bars right now.
Wait, is Norman talking to Wilson Fisk?
Neo statue. What are you talking about?
The Neo statue from the auction house. They must be talking about that file MJ found.
Who has the file?
We do, Norman, but it doesn't tell us enough. Which is why I'm doing some slightly illegal but morally acceptable B&E right now.
Pompous son of a bitch! You're lying!
Aw, don't be too mad, Norman. We know you and Fisk built a secret Devil's Breath lab, but we still don't know where it is and what Michaels has to do with it. Let's hope your computer can tell us more. GR-27. Dr. Morgan Michaels is the chief scientist, but the location of the lab is redacted. AI-controlled CRISPR. If that actually works, it could cure any genetic disease. Cystic fibrosis, Huntington's? This is crazy.
Creepy.
Whoa. GR-27 is Devil's Breath. It's designed to cure diseases, but in its current form, it's like a bioweapon. Dr. Michaels keeps the only sample with him at all times. That's why Lee wants him. We find Michaels, we find Devil's Breath. MJ, get this. Devil's Breath wasn't designed to be a weapon. It's a treatment for genetic disorders. But its current form is wildly imperfect. In trying to fix the body, it rips it apart. We need to locate Dr. Michaels. I don't trust Sable to contain something this deadly.
I may have a lead on that. Charles Standish is being held at Sable's Central Park compound. If anyone knows Michaels' location, it'll be Oscorp's CFO. I'm trying to reach him now.
Reach him? That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner.
Sneaking into a Sable compound. That could go bad fast. I should head up to Central Park. Looks like Doc checked in.
Peter, I've had an epiphany. It's all about the mind. Take me, for example. A mind of unlimited potential, shackled to a tired
Sorry, spider
old
emergency.
Body. Think of what that mind could achieve if it were freed. In developing our neural interface, we need to think beyond replicating the tired putterings of our physical forms. Instead, reach into imagination and possibility. Reach into the mind.
I've never heard Doc this excited by a project. Hope he's not too excited.
Officers respond. We've got a 1010 narcotics in progress. Location is Cathedral.
Spider-Man! Cover the product!
He's gotta be honest. Not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially back alley Big Pharma.
You're down!
Not how I thought today was gonna go.
One lucky break don't mean nothing.
Wrong move.
Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him? No. Did I hurt you guys? Good news. The police are coming to protect you. Magnifique.
Wow. Can't believe I'm feet away from the guy who... Oh, I'm single. All right, that's enough.
Here he is, the Mad Bomber.
Crisis coming through! He needs a doctor, not a jail cell. I'll make sure he gets one. Getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Under control.
rockets! They got rockets!
Good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
Way near Atlantic Avenue. Please respond, code 2. We're making our way over from Pier 4 now.
Involving civilians trapped in their vehicles. Officers needed in Yorkville.
Trapped in that car.
Mm.
people are still trapped. Need to help, fast.
Thanks. I thought it was important.
Thanks, Peter.
I'm gonna tell everybody.
You deserve my book.
I think that debris is trapping someone inside that car. We're safe. I should clear out so the professionals can get in. Demons could blow that whole building. The bomb squad will know the best way to handle this. To get that arming key.
Spider-Man, those bombs will blow if you don't defuse them.
Spider-Man, the situation's under control.
Osborne done for you? Left you to rot, to scream, to live in fear and pain. Osborne lords above you, free from responsibility and consequences. Give Osborne to us. We promise that you will be rewarded. Osborne does not deserve your mercy or your pity. Osborne is a cancer, and cancer must be cut out. We demand the release of the brothers you imprisoned for City Hall. Our brothers are guilty only of fighting for a new and better world. You have no right to hold us. We do not recognize your corrupt laws. Until our brothers are released, none of you will be safe. If you do not meet our demand, these innocents will suffer. Their deaths will be on your heads. Their screams will curse you forever. Release our brothers now, or suffer the consequences.
The city wallowed in a...
Folks, you've no doubt heard about the riot at Empire State University. But this is...
Sweet dreams.
Demons are getting more and more brutal. I can't believe Martin Lee is really behind all this. Worse than Fisk ever was. Hold tight, officers. The web-swinging cavalry's here. believe Martin Lee is inspiring men to attack the police like this.
And that's that. Every crime tower in the city's now repaired.
Pretty good work, right?
Pretty good, yeah.
Good enough that maybe you'd let a certain someone celebrate with us?
Fine, but make it quick.
The odds were long, the danger close. But between Spider Cop's reckless intuition and the Chief's determined plan, they got the job done.
Aw, that's kinda sweet.
A pairing of opposites, like peanut butter and chocolate, or breakfast for dinner. Where are you, MJ? Crap.
Reach him! That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner. Standish is somewhere in there. Gotta get past that guard. Time to see if these lures Pete gave me work. That gap in the fence looks promising. Just need to distract the guard.
Whose bright idea was it to put a circuit board in a fence?
Out of the way, Phil.
What was that?
Gotta move. Now.
Gonna check on our house guest. Stay here. Copy.
House guest. Must be Standish. He's here somewhere. Need to draw him away from the stairs.
Samantha.
What's that?
Guess it was nothing.
Got it. Time to move. Standish, I knew it. I've got to get to that tent.
Out comms as well. I do not want leaks to press about Michael's or Devil's Breath.
On it.
She's nervous. Standish must know something about Dr. Michael's.
Crap. Generator tripped.
I won't distract him for long. We lose our shot.
Continuing sweep. Get that truck moving. Should have been uptown half an hour.
Demons are killing anyone related to Devil's Breath. Standish is in real danger.
Control, I heard something. Running a sweep. Nothing. Sector's clear. Nothing. The hell was that? Sector's clear.
town half an hour ago.
Copy. We're rolling.
Truck's about to move. Should use it as cover.
and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
Understood, ma'am.
I don't care how many men Sable has. She won't be able to stop Martin Lee.
Continuing sweep.
Looks important. Safe houses. If Dr. Michaels is in one of these, Standish might know which one. There's Standish's tent.
A coffee.
Almost there. Charles Standish?
Holy crap!
Charles, where is Dr. Morgan Michaels?
Lee sent you. Didn't he?
No.
He wants to kill me? You tell him to do it. Do it himself.
I'm not with the demons. I'm not with Sable. I'm a reporter. And I want to see Lee stopped. Just like you.
Watson. I've heard your byline. Sable won't listen to me. She has Michaels in the Bowery. They're moving him to a new safe house tomorrow at noon. But she's totally ignoring Grand Central.
Grand Central?
The demons were talking about it when they held me. They're going there to get...
To get what, Charles? What do the demons need to get at Grand Central?
What the...
Charles!
Oh,
what the
was
hell?
Not a Sable guy. Definitely not a Sable guy. Sorry, Charlie. Okay, time to
go. No, he knows something.
that was maybe the most awkward swing of my life. MJ is not happy.
Hey, okay, another thing. Sorry, Charlie. You knock a man out, destroy my background research, and the best you got is sorry, Charlie? Is everything a joke to you?
What? MJ, no, I screwed up. It was a tension breaker.
Tension breaker, right. You know this is exactly why we broke up.
I thought we broke up so you could focus on your career.
We broke up because you wouldn't stop treating me like a baby. Don't do this, MJ. Don't do that, MJ. Oh, that's too dangerous, MJ. I may not have super spider powers, but I'm not made out of glass.
You snuck into the middle of an armed military... You know what? Can we not do this right now, please? Did you learn anything about Dr. Michaels?
Fine. Michaels is in the Bowery somewhere. Sable's moving him tomorrow at noon.
Awesome. Anything else? Was he saying something about Grand Central before I jumped in?
He was... No. It was nothing. Listen, I gotta go, Peter. Filing deadline.
Peter.
Spider-Man, I could really use your help. My roommate's been missing since the Halloween party.
Okay, got a name? Last known location?
His name's Carlos. I ran a facial recognition search across social media. Here, let me text you what I found.
Smart. What's your name?
Philip Chang.
Okay, Philip. I'll find Carlos. If you get info on anyone else who's missing, let me know. Okay, looks like I need to find the location in this picture. I see the Statue of Liberty, so it's gotta be way south of here. Not close to the university. Probably the financial district. Philip, I'm headed to where the picture was taken. How recent is it?
Timestamped half an hour ago.
Nice heuristics. You did that facial tracker on your own?
Yeah, it's my thesis project. I'm hoping it'll help me land a job.
If this works, you count on me for a reference. I'm too far north. I need to head south. I should search south of the university. Too far north. I need to head south. Way south of ESU, probably the financial district. Trees near water. The building's probably next to a park.
You worried?
Sure, I'm worried. But what are we supposed to do? Leave town? No way.
That looks like the spot over there. Almost there! These students are acting like the ones at the Halloween party. Lee must have corrupted them. I better end this fast. That's the last of them.
Everything was fine, and then so much anger. I couldn't think straight.
It's over now. Though I'd stay off the internet for a while.
here. I'm about to begin another test.
Oh, sorry. My bus broke down and there were no cabs. But I'll be there as soon as I can.
And that's that. Every crime tower in the city's now repaired.
Pretty good work, right?
Pretty good, yeah.
Good enough that maybe you'd let a certain someone celebrate with us?
Fine, but make it quick.
The odds were long, the danger close. But between Spider Cop's reckless intuition and the Chief's determined planning, they got the job done.
Aw, that's kinda sweet.
A pairing of opposites, like peanut butter and chocolate. Or breakfast for dinner. The two work together.
And we're done. Talk to you later, Spider Cop.
She's coming around, right? Yeah, definitely.
This is Sable Control, requesting sitrep on our position in Seaport.
Control, rooftop outpost under fire from demons.
Huh? Lee's sending civilians after me now?
That's Miles' mom.
Hello?
Mr. Parker? It's Drio Morales. I want to thank you for getting Miles the job at the Peace Shelter.
Glad to. And please, call me Peter. Mr. Parker is
call
probably
this guy
someone
ambulance.
More together
Hope
than
they
me.
Can help him.
I should tell you, he has reservations. I finally gave him a choice. This or more therapy. He needs this. He just hates to feel like a victim. Or be pitied.
Gotcha. I'm the same way. I'll let AMA know, and I'll make sure I'm there his first day.
Thank you again. This means a lot to both of us.
This is Sable Control, requesting sitrep on our position in Seaport.
Cool outfits, and we can start a pro wrestling league. Sorry, guys. Kinda gotta see something, do something code.
All units, officers are in pursuit of multiple hostile vehicles. Incident was reported near Trinity.
Thank you.